This is Max.
Apparently, you can see Dustin isn't here. And I'm going to be making a video about Minecraft. As you can see, this is my little shed. Nice, I guess. Some clay. Some lapis lazuli. Another brag. Lots of, 5 gold. My friend took all the iron. Goldstone, iron tools, redstone. There's my portal to hell. So I'll be showing you my mind. But you know, I have this home peaceful. If you're wondering, how did I get this deep and not find any diamonds? Well, I did find diamonds, but they just... I dug even deeper and found lava. So, here's my mine. Got a lot of iron. Made a little dam. Got some stuff. By the way, if you're wondering, how do I get a whole bunch of diamonds if I'm only this low? Well, this is the Xbox version, so, when you go to seed of the map, type in Katy Perry. KTYPERRY. And my friend found a whole bunch of diamonds in his house. Lava. Knock that off. So, I guess I'm just showing you around a little bit. Gosh, how big? So the starting of my world on Minecraft for Xbox. I'll show you where my friend found all the diamonds.
right about here. We found an old diamond, so I'm gonna dig down deeper, see what I found. Fine. So, I'm gonna show you around the map. By the way, just so you know, this used to be a huge waterfall until I did that. A little waterfall. Well, no. Alright. And then I will show you around the Nether. And on peaceful mode. To let you know, the me and my friend got out of that cave. We dug in like really deep. Eventually, once we got out of it, we were in the middle of the water. So usually, has very scary monsters. The portal makes this annoying noise. I have 11 gold. That's pretty. Yes. Ah. By the way, my friend built the portal because he just didn't want to take the time to go all the way down to the deepest part where all the stuff you used to make it is and get it, so he just made the starter portal or the boot camp. And right here is where we are going to start our big house. My friend is Shumpa King, and much about it. So. We enjoyed this.